Welcome to MyProjectBazaar.com.
Now we are going to discuss about the product Rust Detection using Image Processing via MATLAB. Now we are going to discuss about the abstract for the process. A digital image processing and analysis method has been developed to identify and evaluate the size of the rust region in the material using the morphological algorithm as well as the threshold based segmentation. This method seems to be the effective to analyze the surface material contains the rust regions. This process examines the concept of rust surface damage analysis by using the digital image processing with the help of the two algorithms called as the morphological segmentation and then threshold segmentation. Hence, the rust phenomena are analyzed by using the values of the morphological surfaces damages instead of the electrochemical methods. Initially, images are characterized by the three categories as an color, texture and shape features. In this process, we segment the regions by using the color and shape of the rust regions. Hence, this will improve the quality of the segmentation and we get the fine segmented result than the other existing process. Now we are going to discuss about the flow diagram for the process. This is the overall working flow for the process. At first, the input image is taken from the dataset. The dataset is the folder which consists of the several rust images. After getting any one image from the dataset image is undergone for the pre-processing. In this pre-processing, there are three kinds of steps for the pre-process. First step is the image resize, then the second step is the image noise filtering, then the third step is the RGB to HSV color transformation. In the first step, the resize is carried out to scaling the image into two categories. First one is the upscaling and then the second one is the downscaling. If the input image ratio is greater than the resized ratio, means it will be downscale, or otherwise it will be the upscale. After the image resize, the filtering will be carried out. In this filtering step, the image will be undergone for the filter to reduce the noise from the image. After the noise filtering, the RGB to HSV color transformation is applied to detect the approximate location of the rust region. After that, the threshold is applied. Here the thresholds are categorized as an two steps. First one is the get, then the second one is the set. Get means we applying the threshold limit by using the gray threshold method. Otherwise, if the set is used, means the approximate range of the threshold will be given by the user. After getting the threshold value from the image, the segmentation will be carried out by the algorithm named as morphological segmentation. By applying this algorithm, the segmentation of the rust regions will be done. After the segmentation, the performance will be evaluated for the segmentation by using the parameters called accuracy, sensitivity and specificity. By using these three parameters, we can justify our process is efficient or not. Now we are going to discuss about the initial running procedure for the process. At first, open the MATLAB 2015B and change the current directory. If you want to execute the code, means just right click in the mainfile.m and select the option run. Now you can see the folder in the name of dataset. Just open the dataset folder and select any one image from the dataset. After the selection of the dataset image, the process was done automatically. Now we will discuss the results one by one. Now the figure 1 shows the input image which I have selected from the dataset. After the selection of the input image from the dataset, the pre-processing was done. In the pre-processing step, the first step is the image resize. The resized image is shown in the figure 2 with the title resized image. After getting the results of the resize, the filtering was done by using the Gaussian filtered method. Hence, the result of the Gaussian filtering will be shown in the figure 3 with the title filtered image. After the filtering, the pre-processing, in the pre-processing step, third step is the HSV color transformed image. Hence, the RGB image is converted to the HSV format. The results will be like this. It will be shown in the figure 4 with the title HSV image. After the pre-processing HSV, the edge detection will be carried out by using the Canny edge detector method. This is the results for the Canny edge detector method, and then the final threshold value will be calculated by using the get value. Hence, by using the gray threads, we can achieve the threshold value as 0.56 approximately. After getting the threshold value from the image will be segmented by using the morphological operation. This morphological operation, the first one is the original image, then the second one is the inverted image, third one is the eroded image, fourth one is the dilated image, fifth one is the open image, then the final segmented result will be shown like this. In the segmentation result, the rust region will be in the white color, and then the other backgrounds will be eliminated, hence it will be in the black regions. After the achievement of the segmented results, the contour regions will be plotted to indicate the rust region. At last, finally, the performance of the process was calculated by means of the accuracy, sensitivity and specificity. Hence, the value is shown in the command window.
Thanks for watching this video.